grab this here. We're going to take you right on into our Future Friday. First of all, happy Friday. We love Fridays, so that we know. But I want to just take the opportunity again. I'm Jackie Geisinger. As Luce is working with the west or east side of the United States, I work and represent all of the leaders and future leaders on the west side of the United States. Again, we just say, please enter yourself, your information in that chat today. And most importantly, we are together, JAFRA English Market Team USA. We represent the Amber and Onyx region together as that map you can see there that Luce was talking about. And we have a mission together growing 65,000 consultants and leaders across the nation in our 65th year. So always be keeping that hashtag, each one, reach one, JAFRA, in all that you post as you invite a new consultant. You're out there inviting people each and every day. So this session is about each and every one of you. Today is about having a new mindset. So as we take you through this power session today, take a deep breath. I want you to truly sit in your chair, proud of who you are as a business owner. Take a deep breath in and even close your mind. Close your eyes and open your mind. I want you to picture you unstoppable. I want you to picture you as the woman entrepreneur and man you want to be. How do you walk? How do you talk? How do people see you as a JAFRA consultant, a JAFRA leader, an empowered woman, an amazing man? This is seeing you in a new mindset, being you in a new mindset. This is seeing what a successful business can bring to your life. What do you have that you don't have, that you would love to have? What do you want to give? If you could contribute to help others, what would that giving be? So it's being, it's having, it's giving. And what do you want to do that you're not able to do with limits in your life? Limits are a mindset. So we celebrate you today for being here to look at the future you and the future JAFRA business. Together today, it's about a new mindset and it's about creating new results. Today, March 12th is the new you. Mark your calendar, put a heart by it, and let's go. Because everything, every single day starts with your mindset in order to influence yourself, your family, others' lives, and the world. As we think about, wow, okay, I know I'm a JAFRA consultant. What else is on that table? What do I contribute? What skills do I have just as a person that would make me the best consultant, a leader who is developing others, influencing others, and impacting their world, our world, and my world? So in your notebook, I want you to think about someone who has influenced you, motivated you. She was a leader or he, someone in your life that was an incredible mentor. Maybe some of you watch someone in sports. Maybe you watch someone like Oprah Winfrey. These are some of the skills or qualities of the best people who left a trail behind in your mind. So write someone's name and list three skills or qualities about them that impact you. We could think of Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey motivates people. She has a commitment to help others and develop people. She is an inspiration and a woman who has a vision, she doesn't need more money. But if she has more money, she's giving it to the future of empowering women, empowering the world. So look at this and think of the person you thought of and write down three things about them that left an impact. Then I want you to write you, me, on your paper, M-E. What are the three skills, qualities, gifts that you bring to your family, to others, to the we, the world? These are just some brain food thoughts for you of words. And don't say, I don't have anything, Jackie. Yes, you do. Your children love you. Your friends and family love you. Why? What is it they love about you? So write three about me and three about someone who's influenced you. And in the chat, have some fun. Write down someone's name. Maybe it's Oprah, and something you see in her skills and qualities that have left an impact for you and made a change. Or write about yourself. What do you see as some of your top qualities? Because leadership is not a result. It's a part of being and giving and empowering yourself by empowering others. So you have everything you need in your mind and in yourself. How do you truly make change today, March 12th? By changing your mind, using your mind in a different way, not just mindset, but how you use your mind. It's your heart, how you speak, what you give, and body. So mind is your focus. Every day is a new day. Every hour is a new power with a focus. You have to begin with the end in mind. You've got to know where you're going. And then we tap into that heart. Your heart is your why. Why do you do this? What motivates you? The people you work for are probably under your roof, or they lived under your roof at one time. But what drives you? You operate and work from your heart. You have to have a why. You have to know where you're going so you focus and you're motivated every day. And then you got to take action. The body is the result of taking action. And we've got someone who loves to use her body on social media. We're going to introduce you to in just a moment. But that is taking time, time blocking, picking up the phone, being excited on social media, using that body because it's your energy. That's what drives your results, is the action and the energy, which is your momentum. Mind, heart, body. Every morning, take a check-in and get it all aligned, because that is mindset performance that becomes unstoppable. Which leads me to our opening this morning. I want to begin with someone I was so excited because I met JJ Jones, I don't know, she might know the date more than me, but maybe about a year and a half ago. She joined Jaffra. She's with Jackie Elves' team out there in Yuma, Arizona. And she was a consultant. She became a leader. We got to meet her at National Conference. I love her energy. I love her mind. I love her heart. I love her dancing on social media. And I'm so excited that she is with us today to be your guest, to tell you a little bit about her story. So I want to welcome JJ Jones, our guest manager today. Welcome, JJ.
Thank you, Jackie. Thank you, Liz. I am so excited to be here today to talk to y'all about being a leader and a manager. So my story is, my background is as a nurse. And so I've been a nurse for over 20 years, and I was transitioning out of direct patient care and doing some marketing and consulting. And so as a nurse, I've never had to wear makeup. I mean, I would wear a little, like here and there if I went out, but I really didn't know much about it. And so my boss at the time was like, you need to up your makeup game, girl. So And so Jackie Alves and I have known each other since we were in the crib, and I always would see her post her videos and these tutorial videos. So I reached out to her and said, hey, what can I, can you help me to like learn to do makeup? Cause I didn't even know how to do it. And so she said, hey, yeah, are you interested in these products? And I said, sure, I'll try them. I'll try whatever. So she kind of got a kit to me, together with skincare, basic makeup stuff, sent it out to me. I was in Texas at the time, and we got on a Zoom and she showed me how to use it. And then I was just amazed by the products. Like I usually get like bumps on my skin and kind of different things will irritate me. And my skin absolutely loved the products. People were like, what are you putting on your skin? Your skin looks great. You look younger. So of course that made me excited. So I kept using the products, and then she had came out to see me when they had conference in Austin and I was in San Antonio. And so we got to spend a couple days together, and I asked her how I could go to conference with her because I wanted to spend more time with her. And she sounded like it was going to be this blast that everybody was going to have, and I didn't want to miss out. So the whole fear of missing out thing definitely applied to me. So I said, how do I join and go to conference like the day before? And she made it happen. I went and I met the Jaffer family and just absolutely fell in love with these women and just how it was this, you know, this family and wanting to help each other and how people had been in for decades. And anyway, so I wanted that experience, but not having a clue about skincare, makeup, you know, even direct sales. I had done a CBD for a bit prior at that time, but really was brand new even into the whole network marketing direct sales world. But I just knew that this was something I wanted to be a part of. So, after conference, kind of just was back doing my own thing. And then December of 2019, she was like, hey, I think you would be a great manager and leader. Would you be, you know, be interested in promoting? And of course I said, you know, sure, whatever. I didn't even know what it was. I didn't know what it meant. So I went ahead and promoted and became manager. And so I was still manager at conference last year, but after that, I just totally lost it. And I just didn't really know what I was doing. I knew I wanted to do it, but I really didn't know the hows. And I mean, Jaffer does provide a lot of information and trainings. I just didn't do it. So I will fully admit to that kind of like, I tend to wing it and I did not do well on the winging it side. So I don't recommend doing it that way. So I then spent a year like understanding how it works, understanding like the sales process and with, you know, and follow up in customers. And then I said, okay, you know, I'm ready to do this again. So here we are a year later. And so I promoted as again. And the thing about it is, and it was one of those where I kind of like tried not to do it. Like, I'm like, oh, maybe this isn't my thing, or maybe this isn't what I want to do. But every time I see something with Jaffer, every time I'm around Jackie, and then now that I'm in Arizona, and I moved here actually to work with her to be closer, because I see her doing stuff with her team, and I love the energy. I love how it feels. I love the products. So for me, not being a makeup artist or a skincare expert, I got into, so to promote it, I do these dance videos, and it's just something I've kind of happened by accident and branded myself doing it. And so people will say, oh my gosh, I love your makeup, or I love that look. And so that's how I get leads. And it's a way for me to reach out to people and say, hey, do you want this look too, or something similar? And so I try to keep it simple. I'm not, you know, I can't overcomplicate it. I don't do the tutorials and all of that. So I, and we have like what, over 500 products. So I definitely don't want to, you know, try to figure out what people want. So I just have a couple, like a skincare special I have, you know, with through the sales that we offer, kind of have this skincare pack. And then I have a little makeup pack. And then I have like a complete package that I call the Ultimate Jaffer Experience that has a little bit of everything from skincare, makeup, all the basics that you would need, sometimes a fragrance, sometimes hair care, depending on what we have going on each month and that. And so it ends up being around like a $600 retail value for 200 and something. And people love that because they get that deal. Like they're like, wow, look how much money I can save. And the cool thing about that is that will make them, they come in as a Q&C they get the discounts, you know, forever. They're going to love whatever products they do love. They're going to keep reordering. So they continue to be a customer, and it brings them into the Jaffer culture. And that's what, I mean, I think that's why we're all here. We all fell in love with the Jaffer culture. And so as they get experience with that, then that makes them want to share it and makes them want to have, you know, to bring consultants in. So that's kind of my story. And if you have anything else you want me to add, Jackie.
So JJ, I love it. So really, truly, she's building her business by her brand on social media, right? But I love it because it's like, if you're going out and you're walking the dog, you pop your Jaffer into it, because the products we use, what we do is natural every day. It's a part of our existence, right? So you've got your brand. Y'all have to find her on social media. I know she comes from Texas, but now she's in Arizona, but I love it. She's dancing. She pops up in my social media and I'm always like commenting like, yeah, girl, go girl. And I did, I lost you for a while. I didn't see you. And all of a sudden I saw you dancing again. And I'm like, she's back. Oh my gosh. And then here she pops back in as a manager. And I'm like, yes. So it is, it's heart, it's mind, it's body, being you and who you want to represent you to be, to attract people to product and lifestyle. JJ, I love that you also, she is in another product business, because you want to not have a job, right? So this way you are the boss and you get to do all the things that are natural to you, from health inside and out, beauty inside and out, dancing, being a mom, right? Being a risky woman who moved from Texas to Arizona and said, why not? So again, it's you being authentic, which is what we keep talking about in branding yourself. I would love to know, what's your why? Why do you want to build a team? Why do you want, you know, direct sales, social media to be your answer as your career? Tell us a little bit about your why and why Jaffra Team Leader fits for you.
Okay, good. I'm glad you asked that. Okay, so yeah. So for me, well, like I said, I was a nurse. I worked in the hospital. I did home health. And so I wanted time freedom and money freedom. I was personally, I didn't want to keep hitting the ceiling of this is the most I can make an hour. And so that's why I kind of went out to the consulting world and doing marketing. But honestly, I want to be able to like get up and go and travel and do whatever. Like with my son, my oldest son graduated and we're like, what do you want to do? We wanted an adventure. So we packed up and moved to Scottsdale, Arizona. Like, I love that freedom and I'm not tied to it or have to like, oh, let me find a hospital to work at, and I love my day being what I want my day to be. And that is the thing. And so for me, it's sharing my passions. So my passions are health, as you know, as a nurse. So I do have a, you know, health and wellness product that I do to keep in that world. Cause that's kind of, you know, obviously as a nurse, I have that caregiving nature. But the other thing is I like to have fun and I like to be social and have fun with people. And Jaffra is my fun gig. And I call it that because it's not like stressful. I don't have to worry about people's health issues, which I don't mind, but it can, you know, get daunting. So this is something that I get to do for the fun of it. And honestly, like whether we are looking good from the outside or from the inside, like I think it's important sometimes for people to feel better, even physically or health or whatever, just by doing your hair and makeup can lift that and give that kind of motivation of like momentum to get going in the right direction. Then as you're feeling better, then you want to try other things. And I'm like, I love the fact that we have Defy, because that is my thing, is defying aging. Like I am like out here to say I'm almost 50 years old. And I don't want anybody to, you know, to think that they're like, no way you're that old, because of the fact that I'm dancing and I'm being energetic and I'm looking great. And they're like, how does your skin look so good? So again, by me just being me and putting myself on social media and talking about me, people naturally then come to me. So I'm not having to like hound people and say, hey, you know, here, try this, or I need you to do this, or I don't do parties either, just to let y'all know, like that is just, it's not my gig. And I wanted to go back to what you were saying about the, like with the limitations. Because I have struggled with that, was like, I'm not a makeup artist, a skincare. Who's going to want to buy from me? Who's going to think that, you know, this is, what authority do I have? And I had to get over that and realize that that's not, I mean, I can send them to someone who is, if they want to have, like, Jackie Alves has this great makeup classes or, you know, something like that. And Jaffra has a great resources, but it doesn't have to be me. I don't have to be the expert. People can see what the products are doing for me, and then they naturally want to try that. So that's, and then, yeah. So the manager part of it too, like, we're not managers. I just want to kind of clarify, because I've had people who said they didn't want to do it because they felt like they would have to manage a team. Like, you're a manager of, like, a corporate, but you don't. Like, for me, what it means to be a manager is, and that level is, people are just, you know, kind of inspiring and motivating them. You're just inspiring, letting them know, hey, you can do this too. See, I'm doing it. You can do it. So you're more like a model, and you're more like, you know, kind of guiding them. And then there's all these resources that they could do. And our leaders, like Jackie Geisinger, like Jackie Alves, our district directors, those, they are really good about, like, helping you with your numbers, or what is your goals, and let's help you to get there. So don't feel like you have to be the expert and be the trainer. And we have the people and the resources for that. All you have to do, again, is just show them how much you love it. Show them what you're doing. Hey, you can make money at this. Hey, you can have time freedom. You know, you get to go to these amazing events whenever we get to go again. And it's just fun, and it's women and men being together and just helping each other, because it didn't matter where you are in this Jaffra family, everybody supports you and loves on you. And sometimes that's all we want, right? So that sense of community and that sense of culture. But by moving up through as a manager, and then, you know, go DM1, and if you, however far you want to go, it really is just whatever your passion is and whatever you feel you want to do. But there's no, like, whether I'm a manager or I'm not, it just means I have, like, 4 consultants under me who love the product and are ordering it. And then you each month you're going to have more and more sales. So you kind of naturally go that direction anyway, but there's no additional requirement for you to have to, like, oh, you have to work 40 hours a week, or, oh, you have to do this amount. You can do the exact same amount. But, like, for me, kits are the easiest thing, because I get them a ton of product. They are going to keep reordering. That's going to help me with my sales. And that's how I get my Q&Cs. And then I have some that want to do it, and they continue. And then they say, oh, okay, I want to do more of this. Sometimes it's just product, and that's okay. It all works out.
I love it. So this goes back to everything we said. Listen to JJ's mind, heart, and body, right? This is, she has drive, she has focus, she wants, I love your words. Think about, as you're listening, what are you passionate about? For her, I want to run my day my way, right? So if you say that, if you own that and you know that, believe me, there's a lot of people who want that too. You're just inviting them to have what you have. She wants time freedom and money freedom. She wants to be able to get up and go anywhere in the USA when she wants with her kids, with her life. That is what she loves. But when you see her energy and how she's working with people, she just invites them to have the best way to get their products, and don't manage. Enjoy people, celebrate people. So in the chat, grab a couple of things. What was it that you learned from JJ today? What are you grabbing that you can transfer to yourself? Because leadership is a mindset. Leadership is just leading people to the solutions they need. And in the end, it gives you the solutions you need when you help other people. JJ, we love you. We're so excited to have you back in our leader team. And we love your energy. And thank you for being here to share. Why not you? Why not now? Let's go dance and have some fun by being authentically you. Thank you, JJ Jones, for joining us today. All right, everybody. That is our wonderful session for you with our guest this morning. If you have questions, JJ will stay on for just a few minutes and hop over into that chat box to help you. If you have any questions for her, feel free to do so right over there in the chat. Luce and I are going to spend the second half of our time today taking you through a drive-through. We're going to be sharing with you your leadership compensation guide today. So you can find this in your JAFRA Business Hub in JAFRA Biz. So this is a tool that you want to use. Luce or I will be posting that in the chat box for you because we're going to take you through. We are not going to read it verbatim, but we want to give you a drive-through, a quick view of that entire plan, because you may not know everything that is on the table in our leadership program. We know we've got great consultant programs, but do you really know what your future could look like? So we are going to begin with the leadership opportunity starting at our manager level, and we're going to take you all the way to the top. So we will be going into manager, but we're going to quickly review the consultant programs. Why? Because talking about our comp plan is so important. So many people are in many multi-level marketing companies, direct selling companies, network marketing companies. The average person is in five today. Can you believe that? It's because they're smart. Consumers have learned to shop on their phone, shop online, open up accounts, and shop for themselves. Only with those companies like JAFRA, who allow you to have one order every 24 months, keep your account open, and still have the lowest discount of 30%, be a smarter shopper with 300 retail, and always be at 40% if you just want to be ordering a couple of times a year, or ordering every other month, you're at 50% with 300 retail. But we also have 50% to add profit every week, every hour, every day, every month. Turning on a website is the most important gift you could give every consultant. We have so many stories, and I get emails every week from consultants who say, oh my gosh, I didn't even know my website was on. I have money here. What do I do? And the minute they earn a little, they want a little bit more or a lot a bit more. So telling everyone the truth to our program authentically. Are you kidding? It's too good to be true. The biggest weird thing is they're going to say, that's too good to be true. One order every 24 months with no rules, no rules. 30% is the lowest, the lowest. Do you know that's the highest in most companies? But let me do a red box shout out. I challenge each of you. What would achieving $1,000 every month look like to you? If you break it down, it's 250 retail a week. That's one Defy client a week and some miscellaneous products. If Defy's your gig like JJ, make that your gig and make that your goal every week to save someone's skin and help them in their first 4 weeks start to look 10 years younger, like the consumers say. But why is this important? Stretch yourself. You know why we focus on $1,000, not just the profit, not just the retail. It's because that means you're meeting new customers every week. New customers lead you to new consultants and will lead you to new leaders. The more new consultants, the more clients, the more hostesses, and the more consultants you will have. And did you know that at 1,000 retail, you can have free shipping on that qualifier? Once you hit that $1,000, all orders from then on that month and the next month of 300 or more has free shipping. Don't leave benefits on the table. So for your future goals, set your goals at least $1,000 a month. If you're out there in the chat box, consultants, type in, I had $1,000 a month, or I do it monthly. We want to give you a quick shout out. But there's two tools that will help your consultants grow. Once they join, like JJ talked about, you can make some bundles. They can see all of the great products and get the best prices. That's why I joined. But I know this. The way your team grows is helping them not leave gifts on the table. Your top two programs is Welcome to JAFRA and VIP. I'm going to do a quick drive through. The Welcome to JAFRA, the month they join, they have to have $400. Every consultant, just like JJ does, she shows them the bundle specials of the month, up to $600 value for just $200. Going through the monthly brochure, there's a new bundle of all departments each month. They qualify. She gets her gifts. They get their gift of entering JAFRA at 50%. Plus, every single month, they have to have $400 every single month. Each month thereafter, they get 2 free products a month from different departments. Do not let any consultant leave this on the table. This will absolutely, because consistency shows success. That's your role of joy, to help them succeed and find a way to share and order 400 retail a month. Turn on the website, let's get a little social, and we could do samples. We can just talk to people about the products, and we can do parties and facials. But that 4 months leads them to VIPs. If you're a VIP out there, raise your hand, give yourself a pat on the back. Congratulations. That's consistency. Never go less than 400 a month as a future leader. But that also means you're always going to have the best perks and the best gifts. So congratulations to you. And as a future leader, you're not managing people. You're helping them earn it all alongside you. Together we go, together we grow. So again, they earn welcome to JAFRA. And then they hop into the VIP club with $400 every single month. All right. There's one more thing that every consultant and leader in this company has an opportunity for that makes JAFRA very unique in the marketplace. It is a Mazda. You will work for 12 to 14 months, just as JJ said. You have your manager and you have Luce and I as your regionals to be your driving instructors. We will help you develop structures and programs. We will coach you and mentor you to earn this car. You got to be ready and willing. Now, I will tell you, if you want to earn that Mazda, you're probably going to have to work about, I'm going to say 25 to 30 hours a week. But we're going to be very income producing activities driven, IPA hours, power hours, and plans. And you will end up in 12 to 14 months, JAFRA will hand you the keys, not a lease they pull out of your driveway like most programs. This is the car, the keys, everything. About up to about a $30,000 car is yours. At the end, you will have 9 new leaders in your team. It's a monthly program that we work with you to drive yourself down a highway of success. If that's you, you want more information, type in that chat box, tell me more, and we can sit and meet with your manager and you and tell you about this program. This will drive you to district director and beyond. That's how we get started driving down your future road of success. Now, we're going to begin with the end in mind. Just like you have to know where you're going and your why to be able to be working from mind, body, and heart. So what we want to show you is at the very back page. Always take your brochure and look at the back last, or look at the back first. That is your summary board of where you can go in this program. 50% is great, but you're leaving a lot of money on the table. Some of you might have been in JAFRA 30 years out there, and every order you have placed in 30 years, if you're not a leader, you left 11% commission on all of those products you bought and sold to your customers on the table. Today, March 12th ends that. Nothing's left on the table. When you look at our compensation plan, there's 8 titles to being a leader. There's manager. District manager has 3 titles, DM1, 2, and 3. District director has 3 titles, DD1, 2, and 3, and ambassador. So it's kind of like 4 levels of career planning: manager, district manager, district director, and ambassador. When you look at the second row, it tells you how many leaders you will promote to become that title. So DM1 is 1 direct, DM2 is 2, DM3 is 3. Makes sense. District director moves from 5 to 7 to 10. Ambassador is 15. There is team sales volume, as you see, beginning at district manager 3. And you can see the percentages that you have an override on you, yourself, your consultants, direct and indirect, 11% all the way to district director. And then look, it goes to 17 and ambassador to 18. Then as you promote those groups, look across, you have 11% on the groups you promote. Second level, 3% on the groups they promote. Third level, 1% on the groups that second level promote. Fourth level, 1%, fifth level, 1%. And ambassadors have unlimited, as many groups as they promote, they can get paid levels down. I know that might seem complicated. That's comp plan talk, but we want to show you the view, and then Lucy and I are going to quickly do a quick click and show you the details through the book. Look at this though. You saw a Mazda, but wait, look under car allowance. See $300 under district director, $350, $400. You can earn car cash as a district director, level one, two, and three, and it moves up as you move up. So you can earn a Mazda, you can get car cash. Oh, but wait, look two lines down at car program, go all the way across to ambassador. They even have a $75,000 Mercedes-Benz. Are you kidding me? Three car programs. But wait, there's more. Between the sandwich of the car programs and car allowance is something called life insurance. Did you know there is a life insurance policy for your family, who you work for, starting at district director from $112,000 up to $225,000. And there's much more that Luce and I will do a quick view on. But we wanted to begin with the end to take you through the steps along the way. This is unbelievable what this program is, and it's the best in the market. I now want to turn this over to my partner, come on in, Luce Miller, and take us through manager through district manager.
Thank you so much, Jackie. I just wanted to share with you, there's a lot of great opportunities to becoming a manager because it's another way of source income that you could actually end up producing. So you're probably asking, what is a manager? It says it right there. You start building a dynamic group of individuals who are enjoying the job for opportunity, right? And you start setting example as a leader for your consultants. So I would like for you to take a look at your central branch, the information that's provided. It indicates as a manager, you got direct consultants. And when your consultants end up sponsoring others, just like JJ mentioned, they are called indirects. That forms your entire central branch. And this is part of you when you're in the manager title. Here are the requirements for you to qualify. You have to place a $300 order, and you must have four direct ordering consultants with a cumulative sales of $300 or more, just like you. And you must meet these requirements on a monthly basis, which is $2,400 paid retail sales amongst your team. You could also earn an 11% commission from your central branch, and you have to continue to maintain your central branch as a manager in order for you to receive your commission. And you're going to get this lovely, beautiful pin as a manager. Then,
sorry, Luce, forgive
that's
me.
Okay.
My bad. I'm clicking. I was going to load a file. Forgive me. I'm sorry. Bear with me. There you go. Thank you.
All right. We got this going. So now that you have the benefits of becoming a manager, you're like saying to yourself, you know what? I love these benefits. And you have 2 months of bonuses for the first time. That's not only that you're qualifying for the 11% earnings, with March Madness, I'm telling you this right now, we have the two totes that you could end up winning, the two Jaffa professional chairs, and also the sun care line that we have, and a sun queen hat and with a scarf. So that's by bringing three new business partners. I would like for you to take advantage of taking care of that information that we're providing you as a manager. So like that, you can start sharing that business opportunities with others. When you become a manager, you start earning 11% that month from your consultants when the four people start qualifying, and then you start getting paid the following month, which is in April. That's manager going into April. Then in April is considered to be your first month as a manager with the qualifications. We're going to give you a $100 bonus. And then May, when you do the same qualifications, you're going to earn a $100 bonus for achieving the maintenance. And just within the first 3 months, you're going to get a commission over $200 or more. And that is amazing. And guess what? As a district manager, you're going to keep growing and you're going to continue growing. You have a beautiful district manager's pin for the women, and you also have it for the men. And with that, you see an additional heart in that pin. Jaffa loves to give you a lot of great gifts because as a district manager, that means that you ended up helping someone else become a leader just like you directly into your group. When you start talking to them, you start earning not only from your central branch 11%, but now you're going to start making 11% from your central district branch. And remember this, you have to maintain your title in order for you to receive your commission. But it's beautiful because it's more to the titles that Jackie was mentioning. Now that you promoted one person, you're excited. You said, you know what? I want to promote a second person. And now you start adding a second generation. When you promoted that first generation and the second generation is promoted by your team's promotion, it's sort of like something that Jackie always says all the time when we're doing a training. It's like having grandkids. You have your kids, they consider your direct kids, right? Then your kids decide to have other kids, so they consider your indirect kids. And then not only that, that's your grandchild. I want you to take a look at the linear structure that we have here in your central district. You have to have a total within that first generation in order for you to end up maintaining that. You get 11% in your central branch in your first generation, and then you start getting in your second generation 11%, and then you get 3% in that part. No, 11% in your first generation, and then you end up getting 3% in your second generation. Excuse me for that. And you get this beautiful, fabulous pin for the women, also for the men. But we're going to continue because you're going to go to the next level. At the next level, now you promoted two branches and you want to promote another third branch. And those three branches are your direct group. Now you start earning from your third generation. So your grandkids decided to promote another generation and now they're considered to be your indirects. So when you start looking at the linear structure, not only are you earning from 11% in your central branch, you're also earning 11% in your first generation, 3% in your second generation, and 1% in your third generation. So you're actually earning three generations deep in. So you have to maintain your district manager status, which is a requirement between your central district central paid retail sales. My gosh, it is $15,000. And then you get this fabulous pin for the women and also for the men with three hearts in it.
Love it, Luz. But wait. Ladies and gentlemen, there's more. Guess what we have next? We have the opportunity to give you bonuses. JAFRA is like multi streams of income within your own business. We have our 50% commission. We have this 11% commission, but you're seeing another 11%, another 3%, and 1%. When you have three across, you get paid three down. So as Luz was sharing, now we're going to also give you more. Your new manager's earning that $200, right? But you get $200 too. For every first time new group you promote, you get a $200 bonus while they're earning their new manager $200 bonus. And did you know, as you and your consultants are growing teams together, earning that chair, earning that sun care, earning those tote bags that Luz talked about. When you do this each month, you and your consultants are adding people to the business and giving this incredible gift that JJ talked about away to others. Did you know that leaders get a $500 bonus every quarter that they and their teams add 15 people to their groups? That's $2,000 of bonuses and unlimited $200 bonuses are sitting here for you. We showed you four different titles: manager, district manager, 1, 2, 3, district director, 1, 2, 3, and ambassador. So now I'm going to take you from DD to ambassador. I'm going to do a quick drive through because we talked about the Mazda, but we also are now going to enter into the car allowance program and life insurance as you saw in the glance view. What do we know is district directors have more. They are known as our ladies in red, as JJ saw at her very first conference when she didn't even meet JAFRA more than the day before. She saw a beautiful display of men, gentlemen in red, and ladies in red. This is our beautiful career leaders. They have helped five or more consultants become leaders. They have car benefits, insurance benefits. They also have an exclusive WhatsApp direct to Judith Sanchez, the general manager. They get mailings first. They have monthly meetings with the president. They're involved in company decisions and all of our departments. They're the first in the know and they're a part of what we create. So I'm going to do a quick through. Take a look at the jewelry. Oh, we went from pins to a beautiful necklace for women with hearts and infinity. We have a beautiful men's reward for John out there. And this is when you have five groups. You have helped five others do what JJ shared with us to do. What else do we have? You can get paid five levels down. That is your child to your grandchild, to your great grandchild, to your great great, to your great great great, to your great 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 grandchildren. So you have 17%. Remember, it doubled on the chart, almost doubled from 11 to 17 on you, your consultants, direct and indirect. 11% on every leader's team. Just while they're making 11, you make 11. That's why you can't be a pyramid, in case you ever get questioned on that. Then on those grandchildren, that first level, Luz talked about 3%. And every level of leaders, as many as there are going, you make 1% on each of them. While they're making, again, their 11% or higher commission. Everybody wins, not just you. District director is 7 groups. Same program, new jewelry, by the way. More beautiful jewelry here, earrings and a bracelet to match, and a new men's reward, which I absolutely love, going more into the Apple view. Then we go to 10. 5 groups, 7 groups, 10 groups. That is, again, how we grow. Now we're entering some beautiful Swarovski watches for men and women. Absolutely beautiful. But now you've helped 10 people start 2 ways to income. And then we get to the top title, ambassador. We talked about that Mercedes-Benz, a new Mercedes-Benz every 2 years, SUV. Beautiful diamond pins, our Movado watch. And did you know we have an inheritance program that not only is your life insurance $225,000, but when you have an opportunity to, when you pass away, to give your business to your children or your family. So if you're making a 6-7 figure income and you pass away, they get to take over the business only at our top level. You know what? That's my why. If there was one thing I could give away to my kids, it's something I worked for and loved to do all my life, and they can continue that. That's the best inheritance I've ever heard of. And they too can continue the legacy of empowering others. So our ambassadors, the difference, quick change, is it's 15 groups. And you can see the comp plan changed. We went from 17 to 18% on the central branch, 11 to 12% on our direct branches, 3 to 3.5% on our great grandchildren, and 1%. If I have 15 groups, I can produce family generations 15 levels down. OMG. Do you know our ambassadors make a 6-figure income just on their 1%? And they will never meet those people. They're working with their first and second line families, their children and grandchildren, more than ever. Just like you probably don't even know half your cousins. That's what this is like. And at the top, there's so much. It's what you give forward. It's how you drive down the highway. Imagine pulling into a driveway to do a Jaffra party with this Mercedes-Benz given to you by Jaffra. So there's more. We said multi-streams of income, from many percentages to many bonuses. Every time you're a first-time move-up title, DM1s go from $200, $500 to $1,000. That district manager title with 3 levels, every time, 1 group, 2 group, 2, 3 groups, there's 3 bonuses. Plus the promoting a group bonus, plus your quarterly bonus. District directors, remember, they have even more, the car allowance as well, but now they get $2,000, $3,000, $4,000 per title they move up. Ambassadors, $5,000, one time, first time. But wait, when you're a director to ambassador and you help someone else become a director through ambassador, your leader is going to get this bonus, but you're going to get this bonus for developing them. Bonuses are for helping leaders reach their goals. Everybody wins together in Jaffra. That's how we take you from a me, you're a consultant, you're a me, to a we. Don't be a leader alone. JJ's a leader, but JJ, your next is finding your next and first 5 leaders, then the next 5 and the next 5. Do it 3 times, you're an ambassador. People are looking for you. So, Luce, I'm going to pause really quick. Let me pause, because we're just going to do our little closing here of how do we do this. But I want to come back. Is there any questions out there in that chat box? comments. What are we seeing? Just keep me posted.
First of all, we wanted to congratulate Susan for titling into manager. So that's a big, big, big congratulations. There was a lot of great positive feedback in reference to JJ's experience, her authenticity of being herself and naturally just, you know, being who she is and allowing others to understand about the products that she uses. And when she was talking about the makeup, how she applied the makeup, when she stepped up her makeup, I see it very well. It's beautiful, by the way. I love the colors. And it was a lot of great, great information that she shared with us. And by the way, JJ, they said that you look like you're in your 30s. You don't even look like you're close enough to whatever age you mentioned.
Hampton, so, right?
So that's interesting. So it's a lot of kudos to you, JJ, for your experiences and just being yourself.
It's
very inspirational for others.
Thank you. Thank you for that recap. Thank you for everybody typing in that chat box. So thank you for that. Louis, you're going to kick us into, are you all ready? We're in our final segment of how do we do this? Okay, we want it, right? So what do we do? All right, Louis, I'm going to take you back to our screen. Take it away, doll.
That's what it is. I'll tell you this. You have to be working with discipline, not the adrenaline. I'll tell you that. Because this is not a motivational job. It's a disciplined job, just like JJ was saying, right? So when you're working off adrenaline, it's not considered to be disciplined. And that means that you don't have a working system, just like what you're seeing there. It's a great example. Let's say you wake up in the morning and say, you know what? Let's see what happens to my business today. You know, what does that say? That you don't have a working system at all. And if you're not defining your weekly income, and also you're not defining your producing activities. So that's not going to work. And then Jafra has a special tool just for you. We have an income producing activity calendar that we provide you every single month. And it's teaching you to do like time blocking, color blocking, and also tells you the activities that you need to do in order for you to grow your business and your team and help yourself find leaders and also new consultants too. So the other one is, have you ever said this? When you start reading what we have here, it says you end up waking up in the morning and guess what? Some of us don't even have a goal. You're not doing that business the right way. And you're saying to yourself, I hope that this business grows without even having a specific goal. And what does it do is you start saying, I want to give this a try. And I'm sure several of you could be like, you know what? I'm starting the business. I want to give it a try. Let's see where it goes. Well, let me tell you something. Just like JJ said, she has her why. And Jackie was mentioning, you have to have a why. And you start talking about your why with everyone else. Because what is that? The why is the engine of your everyday efforts. Just exactly the way it says is there. And another adrenaline is, you know what? I'm going to see what Jeff is going to give me. So you start looking at certain things like the incentives. Like, you know, JJ said that she loved the incentives. She loves them when she's rewarded with the incentives. But there's a price that you're working with, right? You're working with the individuals for you to end up succeeding and getting that reward of the incentives. So you like that particular incentives that we just mentioned, the three things we're offering you by bringing three business partners into your business. And then you start saying, you know what? I don't like next month's incentive and I'm just going to let it be. That's not the way you work your business. As a leader, it's based on habits. The leaders work in consistency, regardless of what the gifts or the incentives are. That's the way that we're saying, do not work in adrenaline. And as we continue, there's a good one. This one is fabulous. Jackie, I'll tell you, God's will. Do you know how many times I hear people talking about God's will, hoping that he's creating miracles for all of us and learn and for your business to grow in different ways? He's going to guide you, right? When you have faith, if you believe in certain gods out there. But let me tell you something. You have to take ownership. As a leader, you have to be accountable for all your results because that's why we're here. And JJ just mentioned that, you know, when she came in, she has her manager. She has her upline. She has us. There's a lot of great things for us to use to help you grow your business, which is us, the human beings, right? Not leaving it to someone else, another source being. But another thing is, when your effort, you know what, it depends. Sometimes you're saying it depends on your mood and your feeling. And let me see how it is. Well, today, guess what? It's raining outside. You don't feel like looking for a new business partner because guess what? Now you're made out of sugar and you're going to melt when you go outside. No, that's not the way you work your business. You start looking at opportunities and you start figuring out what are your priorities and what are the actions that you're going to start taking versus working in adrenaline and being disciplined. It is so important that you have discipline because that's how you start building your habits. You start planning your times and you start knowing all of your whys. So start thinking, what is it that's going to motivate you today? Like Jackie said, today with this day, so you can start working and figure out what is your whys, because there's no more excuses. And the next thing that we have for you is, this is another way for you to run your business. How do you schedule your time? What is it that you're doing? Who are you talking to? Being a product of product, like Jackie was mentioning. Remember she said that? I want you to start prospecting, looking, scouting, looking at people on social media, communicating with others. Start reaching out to the people by phone, talking to them, figuring out how they're doing, because there is no business without all of these activities in place. You need to spend more of your time having daily conversations, following up with people, and also talking to new business partners, because they never know what you have to offer. This honeycomb of success is knowing your why, start making a list, and also have a story. In Jaffer University, we teach you how to have a story. So, you know, join us when we have the other activities so you can find out how to build your story. And then you start inviting other people. Connect with them every single day and start working with your managers. Just like you had the opportunity to come into the Jaffer as a business, learn how to work with others and do the same. And you start duplicating that. And this is the wheel of success. We have this fabulous contact list. This contact list is the way that you're able to build your business and generate more new clients, or you start looking at potential customers or potential leads. This contact list is like a way for you to build your business in so many different ways. Start thinking of the people that you have in mind and start thinking, who could benefit as a leader? What are the same things that you just learned today with Jackie's information and also my information? And start thinking about, what would be the next person that would like to hear from you and hear from your story when you start building a story and want to benefit from this? Looking at people, their jobs, your acquaintances, your family members. And you know what? Referrals is a great way to build when you speak to other individuals. And then you start looking at people that are in activities. People are out and about right now. They're in sports places. They're out there. They're in restaurants, depending where you live, by the way. But take advantage and start building a contact list, because that contact list is not only speaking to 3 people a day. We want you to start speaking to 10 people or more till you build it to 100 people. Then this is the part, my short story. They start saying, you know what? We're going to teach you how to do like an elevator pitch, right? It has to be short, straight to the point. You have to say, who am I? My life is what I wanted to do. I found Jaffer to be what? I was most impressed by what? Like the way JJ was saying, there's a lot of great things that kind of brought her into the business. And she started applying other skill sets that she has with the dancing, the marketing, having fun. And she says that Jaffer is helping her by doing what? Continuing to speak to others and grow as a leader and grow by speaking to everyone of her, you know, like her, what is it, like her achievements as a leader in Jaffer and as an individual, as a self person. So we also want to say Jaffer is a part of what? Start telling your stories in different ways of conversations. This is the IPA calendar we spoke about. It's color coordinated for you. It gives you all the information when to start blocking certain things, when to start making particular calls, and what are the things that you need to do and what's happening within that particular month. Use it and start planning your March and empowering every individual that comes across you.
Love it, Luce. Thank you for that. So we challenge you to find your strategy. Parties, we have an incredible hostess program. I know JJ was like, I'm not necessarily the party person. She has her groove on social media. Parties is another platform of building. We give you every month great party themes in our social calendar. Take a look and have some fun, because why do people have parties? They miss people. They want to get together with their friends on Zoom, and now they're craving to be in a room together. They get free gifts. They get free gifts. My favorite product every single day in the shower is my volcanic mask. So they get that free just for bringing people together to experience Jaffra. They can get deep discounts on their skincare, their spa products, their fragrances. Don't let them pay sale price. Give them the hostess price. That Defy is our royal hostess level. There are 2 ways to sell. Just like that $1,000 we talked about, why is that a goal? Because meeting new customers leads you to new consultants. That's the key. And a hostess, the reason I love parties, a hostess brings me 30 friends of contacts, and I can sit at a table or in Zoom and meet probably 10 to 15 of them versus trying to find one by one, 30 times. You can sell online. You can sell in person. You can sell by texting. It goes on and on, inviting people to have beauty inside and out, as JJ talked about. We invite you to learn how to be a party planner. Join us this Tuesday at 11 a.m. Pacific over there on Jafra Beauty Insiders on Facebook. And you are going to love the training from our top three party givers that will be spotlighting and teaching you. The second tool that I wanted to share with you, not just the hostess brochure and the hostess program, is if you are, Jackie, JJ, I love what you're saying, but I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. I don't know how to sponsor. You never have to say that again. Go into your Jafra Biz, look for the virtual conversation guide. So if you are getting prepared to meet someone on Zoom at a coffee shop, at their home or yours, we have it ready for you. This guide is also fantastic. Sometimes we get stuck in our head, right? That head, that mind, body. The head blocks us because we don't know what to say. Stop. The words are here. Look for the words in Jafra's print. They tell you how to talk about stories, how to invite people. So I'm going to do a quick page through. When you look at this guide on the back, remember, I love beginning with the end in mind. We're always afraid of rejection, objections. Guess what we've got for you? We've got what to say when they say no. So practice the scripting with your manager. I'm not reading all this, but I want you to see. We tell you how to get ready, what to pack, what to have at your desk if you're going on Zoom. We tell you how to open up that conversation and connect to people and make a common ground relationship from the start, F-O-R-M. We go to step two. How do I share that story? We've got training from JVU. We've got this beautiful brochure to teach you how. Then we show you what to present so you don't start talking for 2 hours straight and didn't take a breath. We show you how to keep it simple, show them the key points. Then in there, following the script, how to talk about that virtual business and how do they connect and grow new clients, just like JJ taught us her style. It's in there step by step. And then how to close. Opening and closing always seems to be the most challenging in sales. Guess what? It's there for you. You have your closing and then they said yes. And you go, okay, now what do I do? It's all done for you. This is foolproof inviting people to your team. Remember, as we started in the beginning, there are two ways to paydays. For your future, go down the right road and add multi-streams of income. Don't leave commission, bonuses, and opportunities for you and others on the table. Remember, we have three B's. This is your client order form. Do you literally look at those boxes on the order form and ask those questions to every client when you close an order? Are they ready to party? Would they like to earn free products and deep discounts up to 70% off being a hostess instead of ordering at these prices today? Pause. Do they want to possibly look at learning more about having their own business and be a social seller? Do they want to know more from you and your customer care by having email, mail, mobile, texting? What do they want? How do I serve them? Do they want to buy? Do they want to book? Do they want to begin? Remember, there's three key closes. If not you, then who do you know? If not now, then when may I contact you, April or May? And if it is for you, you plus who will be joining us? Always join with your bestie. So in the chat box, we're wrapping up our last 3 minutes here today. In the chat box, type yes. I want to grow my team. I want to join JJ and Suzanne out there. Susan, I'm not sure who is out there, so I haven't read the chat box that way. But I want to say, if it's your time, Luce said, we challenge you. Earn all the gifts this month, but the gift is from your heart, not your head. The heart is helping others have their own business. Enter a new reason for the spring season to be the boss, to own their own business and have that flexible time and money freedom that JJ talked about. Say yes in the chat box. Tell us, will you be growing your team in March or April? Let us know who you are, the state you live, and your leader's name. And is it March or April? Because Luce and I are going to be celebrating you. So we're going to give you a 1 minute exercise. Take your sheet of paper, and I want you to number 1 through 10. 1 through 10. And I'm going to say quick questions. And I just want you to write down names with no judgment who pops to your mind. Who do you know that loves your product? Write their names down. Who do you know that maybe hasn't tried your product, but you darn straight know they're going to love your product? Write down their names. Who do you know who loves you and would support you and would love to work with you? Write down their names. Family, friends. Many of us joined because we were affiliated with someone, just like JJ was affiliated to Jackie. Jackie went to see her on her way to the conference, and JJ said, I'm in and I'm going. Are you kidding me? She didn't even just join the day Jackie visited her. She went to conference. Who do you know who dislikes their current job? Half the world. Write them down and let's save them and give them an opportunity to drive their future forward like JJ. Get the ceiling away from them. Who do you know who dislikes their current financial situation? They have 4 jobs and it's still not enough. They're jobless, they're overemployed, they're underemployed, or they're not employed at all. Who do you know looking for part-time more? The number one thing pandemic caused is everybody's looking at their future different. They want to be prepared. They need a business. They want flexibility to work their own time like JJ. They want to create jobs for others and make a difference. That's what Jaffra is. They want to turn passion into a business like JJ. They want to be their own boss like JJ. They want financial stability, which comes from your mindset and choices how to work. Who do you know who wants anything we listed? They're entrepreneur. Write them down. 10 is our starting calls today. Every day, come up with at least 5 contacts, if not 10, and invite them to join your hive. Be a part of their future and yours and work together. Tracking and planning is the number one thing. Luce talked about this in the honeycomb of success. It's the truth. How many contacts? If you go on social media, they comment, you're watching them. You connect with them on Messenger. Messenger is one of the number one ways to grow a business, just like phone calls. Hashtag each one, reach one. Post when someone joins your team. We're getting movement, energy, and a campaign of purpose in our 65th year, and be proud out loud all over social media. Every day decide, am I going to use samples today, brochures today, texting today, our opportunity videos to die for? Watch our party training from Tuesday night. We had 4 leaders tell you how they grow their teams, how they earned a $2,000 to $3,500 bonus. It's in our guides under the guide number 1 in our Facebook group. Go watch the first part of the recording. Incredible. So you've got to track and you've got to follow up and you need to plan for success. As Luce said, don't leave anything on the table. Today, March 12th, is your 4-leaf clover, the day that you connect heart, mind, and body as JJ has in all of her energy. We challenge you to earn it all. We've given you great kits, 10 reasons to tell others to join, because spring is the season and the reason to blossom. We give you great packs, or you can create your own bundle as JJ does. Give them all the choices to start today and give us a try. That's the key. We hope today you feel empowered, and we are so grateful that you took a look at your future with each and every one of us. And Luce and I just want to say a great big shout out to our amazing, amazing JJ Jones. We are so thankful for having you today as our guest. So thank you so much for being here. So, that, dear.